Hey there guys, my name is Alisha Sinha and I'm a student at Foothill College. So I'm creating this video to show you guys how to install Proctorio extension on your Google Chrome. So alrighty then. Guide to install Proctorio extension. Proctorio is a remote proctoring software which, when installed in your web browser, monitors the test takers while they are giving their exams. It only works on Google Chrome, but if you don't have Chrome downloaded in your laptop, you can always download it by using this link, which will guide you through the steps. Let's get started. If you don't have Proctorio extension already installed, you will see this thing popping up on your canvas. Click here. Or you can go to getproctorio.com. Both of them will take you to the same page. Follow these three simple steps. Since we have already done step 1, go to step 2 and click here. A new tab will be open. Now, click on the button Add to Chrome on your right-hand side. Select Add Extension. Once you have added the extension, a message will pop up saying Proctorio has been added to Chrome. You are all set. Now you can get back to your canvas and start your quiz. After you are done with your exam, you can always remove Proctorio from Chrome. You can either click on Remove from Chrome button or click on the shield icon, which is right next to the website navigation bar. Now, click on Remove from Chrome. You don't have Proctorio extension installed in your browser anymore.